Hi, my name is Roger, and today I'm going to recreate the sequence of Spiral, the famous song of Vangelis from 1977. And for that we're going to use the MC-50 MIDI hardware sequencer and the SP-808 synthesizer. So, here we go! To create the sequence, we have to use step time instead of real time. So we put the MC-50 in step time. And we do record. We go track 1, measure 1, 4/4, and all MIDI channels. Now it's armed to start. Important now is to put this one on 12. So a 12th note. We're going to record a 12th note. As I said, we're going to use the synthesizer of the SP-808. The synthesizer is a real-time effect, so we have to turn on the real-time effects and also, of course, search for the right effect. In this case, I will use step bass 1. Okay, I choose step bass 1. Later on, I will adjust this sound to a kind of spiral sound. For the sequence of spiral, I will use my QS7 and I have to count very good. I need to have 8 notes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Meanwhile, the MC-50 is recording in step time. Now we're going to record the second one, and it goes like this. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, recording is done in step time mode. Let's hear it now. So I've recorded 2 measures, measure 1 and measure 2, with the spiral sequence. Let's give it a try. Okay, sounds good, but we have to adjust something, because in the original song we got 2 measures with the first part and 2 measures with the second part. So I'm going to show you how to copy those measures to other measures. So we do edit, 10, copy. We want to copy from song 1 to song 1, yes. Which track? In this case it's track 1, and it has to go to track 1 also. I want to replace it, so what I'm going to do now is to copy first measure number 2, and measure number 2 I want to have on 3 and 4, and measure number 1 I want to have on 1 and 2. So I'm going to copy measure 2 for all, because there is nothing more, is 1 or all, but I choose now 1. Okay. Measure 2, 1 time, not measure 1, but 1 time measure. And I want to have it on 3. And I want to have it copied 2 times. And I say, sure, yes, record. Done. Now I want to copy measure number 1 to measure number 2. So measure 1 goes to measure number 2. Because on 3 and 4 we have measure 2 from the other edit. Well, here we go. Copy, yes. Song 1 to song 1. Track 1, because we only have 1 track. I want to replace, yes, I want to replace it. Why number 2, measure number 2, I want to have it replaced completely. I can choose also mix, but no, I want to replace it. Cool. Mix. Yeah, replace. Cool. Here we go. Measure number one, for all, no, in this case, I only want to copy measure number one. For one, no, yeah, for one. And the measure is end, in this case, I have to choose measure number two. Copy one time. Sure, yes. Copying is done. We go stop. And now we should have four measures. Let's check it. One, two, three, four. Yeah, four measures. It says five, but five is nothing. To make sure it's nothing, we do edit. Two. We go to delete. And we say from five for all, yes, delete. So this means it should be deleted now, if it was something, but it was nothing. But it's how you use delete. So let's give it a try. I hope I'm right. Okay, cool. So what I did is copying measure number one to measure number two, but first I did copying measure number two to three and four. So now I have the spiral sequence of Vangelis copied. Now we're going to adjust the synthesizer sound of the SP-808. Come on, here we go. I will start now the MC-50 in a loop, and meanwhile I'm going to change the step bass sound to get a more spiral effect. So I will use the knobs and I will do some fiddling around. So enjoy. Well, I tell you, I want to change this C3, which is a PC release now. I want to change it to resonance. I go to FX Edit, Control, C3, and I'm going to search now for VCF resonance. with this kind of sound. It's really amazing. Let me also wait. This is also cool. Very cool. So you can imagine already a beat, you can imagine already some synths, some strings, some heavy synthesizer or smooth synthesizer, whatever you want. But again, this SP-808 synthesizer is amazing in combination with the MC-50. Whoa, cool, amazing. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye bye. Thank you.